Here's a steal by Van Riemsdyk. Tried to bank it in, but it bounced off the side of the net back to the corner. Van Riemsdyk has the puck again. Worked down by Harrison. Powers through it. Got it in front. Save. Rebound. He scores! James Van Riemsdyk stays with it and buries it to get the Flyers within one. 2-1 Carolina. James Van Riemsdyk scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
That's how you do it. The Flyers have come out even hungrier than they were finishing the first period. James Van Riemsdyk, a bull behind the net. He had tried to slam one in from a sharp angle before and then said, to heck with that, I'm just going to take it to the house.
I want to take a look at this play by Claude Giroux. What a surprise. Outstanding move. Then he takes a quick shot, just nails it off the pipe. What a great start for the Flyers in this second.